organs. Attack my future, but they say they want a Lauren. The irony, huh? Quit trying me. Okay, take me out the Barneys if you proud of me. I like baguettes, I like Patex, boy, if you drowning me. I'm not, no, if he don't deserve it. Blew a bag on it, cause he know I'm worth it. Maybelline cover girl for certain. And my body on point, they be like, who's just searching? True story, you broke for me. I've been counting hundreds ever since I was a shorty. I get to the money and you know it's mandatory. Asking for my time and you know you can't afford it. I'ma spend this money, I'ma save mine. Cause I'ma bail him out if he do jail time. Or empty out the safe if he ain't worth the wait. Cause I'ma get mine or do him real slime. I promise you gon' love it, I'll be worth the chase. Cause I could be the drinker to your Kevin Gates. He tryna be on a second date. He got these bitches thirst, but I just can't relate. Spend that bag for a real bitch. Spend that bag if you love me.
All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. So here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchanges.
Really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
All right, he'll engage in a single trip to get the takedown here in the clinch. Oh, he's back up again. You gotta like that. Well, there's a takedown attempt. No surprise that he would go for it there, but unable to get the fight to the ground.
Whenever your opponent knows that you're gonna try to take him down, you have to disguise it. He did not disguise it. He tried to just shoot a blind shot. It got defended, as you would expect it to.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Short knife for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight.
And here once more with the official